when me and the girls decided to plan our trip to Thailand, I was like, "Fook it, let's go Bangkok abroad, bitches." The highlight of my trip was definitely taking pictures next to tigers that were sedated against their will. I got so many likes on my Instagram post. I only drink coconut water now. These coconut chips are my life, and they're gluten free. I love elephants so much, they're my spirit animal after going to Thailand. I even got this tote with elephants on it, and it only cost me $1. Make sure that you guys pack lightly, because the shopping in Thailand is amazing. The dollar gets you so far. I was like so rich. The people in Thailand work so hard for such little money, yet they're so grateful. I was like, "Aw, you're so poor." It just really opened up my eyes to what's important in life. As I knelt down in front of the big Buddha statue, I realized travel is my passion. I'm gonna quit my nursing job and I'm gonna start a travel blog because I'm an expert now. Hashtag find your bliss. La Trisawad. That means good night for all you uncultured bitches. This girl's gotta go cook some pad thai.